Okay, so what party are we taking with us on this? I like going with some variation on shepherds with shepherd angels on this. Or at least some past party members. Liara on guns? Or Liara on biotics? With James, Ashley, or Garrus on guns? Let's do James back. We're taking back our ship.
What?
I wanted to go.
I know what you mean. I never seem to get picked.
Joker will come back for you, I promise.
I thought about picking you. The only reason I didn't is because, well, we're deal is because, well, we're taking back our ship and you've been and you're more familiar, and our current lineup is more familiar to the current crew. With the Mantis. Mods of. Lighter materials. Work zoom. James, want a treat? Have an original Lancer. And then Liara. Presser with the ultra extra damage. Hey, booster biotic attacks. Perfect addition for you. I don't think I can level up yet. Let's warp and let's up stasis. Okay.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
What happens if we lose the Normandy? Couldn't we go to the Council and prove who you are?
No, she hacked the biometric logs, remember? The scans will back her, not us.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it.
I can't help but think, like...
Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others ASAP.
Right. They can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
I wonder if Seth Green, everyone's like, oh, I never got to talk about evil clones when I was on Buffy.
You do not want to be in my way, Pendejo.
Oh, I hate those freaking cluster grenades. I hate them so much. I'm using the sniper rifle. Oh no, I am. Okay, I'm using the correct weapon. I'm gonna stasis him. Warp him. Alright. Alright, so none of these guys have shields, so disruptor ammo. You have armor, so let's use warp. Ah, that's made the problem. Ah, crap. Well, first time I've died in this mission. Well, I rushed ahead too far and didn't. I couldn't deal with flankers. Okay, so I've got you who just shields, you have armor, shields. You two target them. Alright, hit him with a warp, please. God damn it. Wow, I'm just getting clobbered here. The warp over there right away. Oh god, stupid goddamn cluster grenades! Hate them so much. So we have you there. That jackass over there. Damn, I'm trying to find a good place for cover over here. Grenade here. Warp. Arm against incendiary ammo. Yep. God damn, stupid freaking cluster grenades. I hate them so much. Oh!
Hey,
Ah, crap, rushed far ahead. This whole stupid fight over again. Damn it. Please tell me we didn't accidentally hit exit. Please tell me we didn't accidentally hit exit. Please tell me we didn't accidentally hit exit. Ah, crap, I hit exit. Mashed too much. Okay, how far back did I go? Okay, good. All right.
I thought they were supposed to be
on. Oh, wow. Oh, this got me by the wrong idea here. God damn it, I got flanked successfully. Damn it! I was trying to get out from my line of sight, and I got hung up. This is probably the toughest firefight I've gone into thus far in the game. Oops. Rush too far forward. This is gonna suck.
Damn it.
God damn it. Okay, let's throw a grenade out there first. Okay, so this is a good refuge I can go to. Alright, this time I brought my sniper rifle, so let's play. First wave completely taken out. Good. Couple more left. Come up, say hi. There we go. Slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady also doesn't get blown up by stupid OMG hacks cluster freaking grenades. Ah. Have another one. Go. It's next wave clear. Ammo for my guns that actually use ammo now, since this bad boy doesn't.
We need to hurry. They're getting ready to take off.
Alright.
When we want to take off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go? Thanks for letting me know.
All right. Here, have a grenade.
Just to watch the Normandy leave.
All right, made it. Yes. Oh.
And I don't even. Wait, what?
You were just on the Normandy. You fired me, dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush. That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses Mass Effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
Cerberus clone Shepard. It's, yeah, that's all I got.
I could explain more later.
Let's get out of the docking ramp before we get open to the vacuum of space. What about Edie?
The Normandy's about to take off. Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No, I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else.
All right, then. You're it.
Okay, you know the ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was going to save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Oh, thank God I'm on board the ship. And you're gonna cost the humanity?
Ma'am, just before takeoff, Normandy registered a perimeter access alert. One of the security.
Eve matches. Bloom?
Her. Where?
Unknown. When we shut down the AI, we disabled a lot of security systems.
So Edie would not have helped me.
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take her down yourself?
Armory, find her! Slow her down.
I'm so glad we all switched to the sneaky.
Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
All right, Shepard.
Later. Remind me later.
This is a bit tight.
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
My bad.
All right, get a patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one. Hey, what do you mean by slow her down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right? She said slow her down. Cannon fodder. Well, shit. Watch out. You're lifting ice. Let's go!
Okay, I would all be like pretty well clever by. Okay, that was that's on me. That's on me. Like, oh, I'm gonna switch to the pistol, the stealthy pistol, and be all stealthy. But no, we're not going to do that. Oh, I hit the grenades inside my own ship. Oh, goddamn freaking hex cluster grenades. I hate those cluster grenades. I hate them so much. I hate them with the fires of a thousand suns. I hate them more than the attack beams of... They're actually going to move? No, they're not. So actually, I do kind of want to just use the... There we go. Oh god, I
always wondered what these posts were for.
I'm sure this is what the designers had in mind. Real Shepard, I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
They must have. All right, so we need to get to the AI.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
Actually, the proper AI core, if I remember right, is in the med lab. So if we get there, we can reactivate the AI core. Pardon me. Pardon my coughing.
Yes, that was bothering me as well.
Oh. Hey, phony.
Well, that's creepy. You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
There we go.
Hatchet squad to the shuttle deck.
Okay, clone. Let's dance.
I lost one ship already. I'm not losing another.
Brooks down. Gel down. Use the warp ammo. I want you using the incendiary ammo. Ah, crap.
Take her down.
Okay. Damn it. Brooks. Stasis Brooks. Oh, damn it. All right.
We need backup.
You're dead.
No, I'm not dead. Been dead before. All right. Who's flying that thing? Okay. Warp ammo on. Fury ammo on. I think I've just checkpointed, hopefully. Nice. Bye, Brooks.
You're a figurehead. A decent soldier with a lucky streak. Then how come you want to be me so badly? I'm taking the Normandy back, and I... because you don't have what it takes.
You hear me, Chris? I'm Shepard!
No, you're not.
Bye, Brooks. Dropped you.
Thanks.
What about this pendejo?
Here, take my hand. And then you live.
for what?
Well, so much for a fake me. Probably a longer stream than I normally do, but hey, it's New Year's. New Year's Day, and I don't have to work tomorrow, so hey.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage.
Might have to clean up a few holes from where we shot the shit out of the shuttle bay, though.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control.
That's good to hear.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities. Maya, I know that voice. Do you really? You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it. So serious. Admit it.
And you're trying to pick the lock of the cuffs right now.
Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more some. No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time. Afraid I'll escape. Come back for revenge. Is the great Commander Shepard pleading for her life? I'm pleading for yours.
Because next time we meet, if you try, if you...
So thoughtful. Then I suppose I'm off to lock up. You know, she wouldn't have let me live.
And she's not the real Shepherd now, is she?
You can't clone everything. She'd better hope we never see her again.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
That's good to hear.
Appreciate it.
So what do you want to do for short leave next time?
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us. Absolutely.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay. Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in.
That's fast.
What?
I have all also inform Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Huh.
Thanks, Glyph. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
All right. Unfortunately, I can't view any of the, Yara, Vega, Edie, Garrus, Javik. And the simulator. Alright, save my game. And next time, we'll throw that house party. Thank you very much for watching.